Storage and memory both refer to a computer's internal storage space, but they fulfill very different roles. Storage holds all the data, files, and instructions needed to run a computer and let users do their work. Storage is non-volatile, retaining data until you delete it. Memory, referred to as random access memory, or RAM, is temporary data access. When a computer boots, it loads the data and applications it needs from storage into RAM. When the computer is turned off, the files return to storage. If a computer only had RAM and no storage, users would have to re-enter all the data and applications they wanted to use each time they logged on. System memory runs much faster than storage, but it's also more expensive. That's why computers usually have a lot less of memory than storage. RAM consists of microchips combined into memory modules. These modules plug into a computer's motherboard and connect to the CPU via a bus. Computer storage devices include solid-state and hard disk drives, as well as optical and tape devices. Storage doesn't directly connect to the CPU, but instead runs through an interface, usually either SATA, which has been the standard for years, or NVMe, which reduces latency and delivers higher throughput. There are points where the line between storage and memory blurs. For instance, a technique called paging creates what is known as a swap space on a storage drive. When a computer's memory fills up, the operating system switches files from memory to the swap space to gain more active memory space. Newer technologies, including 3D XPoint, ferroelectric RAM, and magnetoresistive RAM, are in the works that could erase the line between memory and storage.